second tour, stationed outside Kandahar. On patrol when he saw her there, with eyes ablaze and jet black hair. She was there everywhere he'd go. He'd smile at her and her eyes would glow. They'd steal a moment anytime they could, and time would just fly by. The men were working out by the gate. It was evening and getting late. By chance they met each other face to face, but a moment later it was empty space. Lights were flashing and the sirens wailed, but it was all to no avail. A big commotion in a lot of dust didn't bring him home to us. Pretty flower of Afghanistan, lily from a far off land, a mystic beauty that a young man sees can take his breath away. Came up on the street, no news made it on TV. All the rumors ever blew away like wind that dissipates. Maybe Romeo and Juliet played out on the Russian step. I like to think that they're in Tibet in a new